Hi, Dave Searles here from Jones & Horan Auction Company in Goffstown, New Hampshire. Here we have an interesting minute-repeating silver gilt demi-hunting case. It's a pocket watch of historic interest that is for our sale, April 28th. That's taking place at the Radisson in Manchester, New Hampshire. This particular watch is a nice, simple, straightforward repeating watch, minute repeating watch with exposed governor, made in Switzerland. But what's intriguing about this is the fact that the cuvette bears the inscription that tells the whole story. It says, presented by the Bombay Government to Police Inspector Nowrojee, Nasarwanjee, Gustadjee, as a reward for services rendered in the Nashik murder and conspiracy cases, 1909 to 1910. Well, what is that case about? We find out from the precis that was prepared by the Bombay High Court in Bombay, India, and I quote, on the 21st of December, 1909, Mr. A.M.T. Jackson, then collector of Nashik, was shot dead in a theater at Nashik. Jackson was an I.C.S. officer. Unlike other English district officers, he was sympathetic towards Indian aspirations, was a student of Sanskrit, and generally was popular as a man of learning and culture. It was his interest in Indian history and culture which induced him to attend the performance of a Marathi drama at Nashik. During an interval in the performance, a young Brahmin student of Aurangabad, named Anant Kanhere, stepped forward, drew out a pistol, and shot Mr. Jackson through the heart at point-blank range. The murder created a great deal of sensation in Nashik, Poona, and Bombay, and even created consternation in the ranks of Indian nationalists because of Jackson's reputation as a very sympathetic and popular district officer. The upshot of that, that's end quote, the upshot of that was that the murder uncovered a large-scale conspiracy to overthrow the English government of India at the time, and it resulted in the indictment of 38 people, ultimately only 8 of whom were convicted. So this was a man who was a police inspector on that case, and they felt enough of him to give him this extremely interesting watch. When you look up the Nashik murder conspiracy, you will find it spelt in two ways, N-A-S-I-K or N-A-S-H-I-K. The reason for that is because Nashik is actually spelt with a diacritical dot over an S, N-A-S-I-K, which in Sanskrit means that the S is cerebralized, so you roll a tongue back in your mouth and you get Nashik, instead of Nasik or Nashik, as we would say in English. So that tells you a little bit about this watch. We look forward to seeing you at our April 28th sale. Our catalog is ready within a day or two now, certainly by April 1st, online, and you can always write to our gallery or call our gallery to get a free copy of the catalog. We'll be happy to hear from you. Come see us at jones-horan.com and look forward to hearing from you. Thank you.